basketball game. And we got your host, the first female host, Bria.
Bria Janelle. He said first one.
Bria. So how you doing, Bria?
I'm doing good. About yourself, man?
I'm doing pretty good. I'm just waiting on this game to get started. We got tip-off going to happen right now. Get tip-off. Bria, tell me something. How long have you been interviewing and doing, being a host and doing all of this and everything?
Man, I started in 2010. Ironically, I played college basketball, so for me, this is kind of an accident of a blessing. My first interview just happened to be with Maya Angelou. So from there, I just kind of like, this is something I want to do, you know? And unfortunately, I had a career-ending injury, which caused me to want to, you know, really get into the whole media side of things, become a personality. And, you know, it's been good for me ever since, but a couple years, 3 years.
Now, what team do you expect to win today?
I'm going to plead the fifth on that one because you never know. But, no, I mean, we got some great basketball getting ready to get underway. But, you know, you guys will watch it. Stay tuned. And we're going to get back to the interview just a little bit. We got to get things started.
All right. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Zion the Throne. We back. And as you can see on the score, you can see who done obviously won. So how did you think that turned out? This was an intense game.
It was a very intense game. I think Good Life Music Group was down actually at one point by 20 points. They came back, pulled it off. Crazy game. I mean, as y'all can tell, it looked very different when we started. That's how you see the hard work and intensity that went in. But it was a great game. Shout out to both teams. CCC and Good Life Music Group again on the win. Tell you, Deontay Stocks, player of the game. In my book, you can't guard him. That is the official name. I am changing it. Simple as that. Simple as that.
Well, it's been your boy Zion the Fro and Bria here at AEBL. Oops.